I don't have the rear diff locked in, so sometimes it only spins one on the back. Like right there.